A U.S. airstrike in Baghdad killed three members of the Iran-backed Kachyeb Hezbollah militia. The group confirmed senior leader Abu Bakr al-Sadi is among the dead. Officials say the strike was retaliatory action following attack on a U.S. base in Jordan that killed three American soldiers. In a statement, U.S. Central Command said there were no indications of collateral or civilian casualties.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.